Center Vendori.
This is Identity.
You're listening to my show, Identity.
Identity. Identity. Welcome to Identity.
Welcome to Identity with me, Sander Van Doorn. This is show number 71, and besides new tracks and info on last week's Miami Music Week, I've got a way to download a free remix of it through one of my online channels. But we'll start this one off with a mashup edit. Here is Cyrus Diddy with Coming Off, the Marco Machiavelli mashup.
Let's go.
Before we go ahead with this new episode of Identity, I'm happy to inform you that this show is again fully downloadable as a podcast from the iTunes store. There were some technical difficulties the last 2 weeks, and it took some time to get them solved, but fortunately, it's all up and running again. So let's get going on here on Identity. Here is Calvin Harris with Awuga, the original mix out on Fly Eye Records.
This is Identity.
On my social media channels. I was in Miami last week and it was just as great as I thought it would be. Crowded, sunny, met lots of old friends, nice colleagues, and of course played a few fantastic gigs. The interviews I did for the guys here at Sirius were great as well, so to all of you who made it down there, thanks for a great vibe. The next one here on Sirius XM is especially for you. Again, here on Identity, here is my own track, Sander Van Doorn, Coco. The original mix, out soon on Doorn Records. Release-related news, the remixes of Love is Darkness are out now on Doorn Records since last Tuesday. As you might know, they're done by Besto, Manuel de la Mare and Umed Oskan. So I would say check them out on youtube.com/SanderVanDoornTV and grab a copy at your local download store. Furthermore, the radio edit of Love is Darkness has also been added to BBC Radio's daytime playlist, which means that you folks over in the UK are gonna hear a lot more of it. Okay, up next is Ron Sono and Ty Santoro with Momentum, out on Flamingo Records.
Electric Area, Sirius XM.
you're wondering what I'm up to these last couple of days. Well, after my visit to Miami, I flew back to Holland for a few days of rest and have now arrived in Italy where I'm doing a show in Milan. After this weekend, I'll head back to the United States for my residency in Vegas and I'll do a couple of other shows in California as well. One of the tracks I'll probably be playing in these shows is a new track by Heike L and Lovetone. The track is called Whiteout. You're listening to the original mix, soon to be released on Spinning Records.
Identity.
As we're approaching the middle of our show, I would like to let you know that you can now download my take on Cybersonic's classic Technery for free through my Facebook page. There is a tab called Free Track over at facebook.com/Sander van Doorn, so if you're interested, you can hit it and download your free copy over there. Okay, before we get to top three tracks here on Identity, here is Garrett Emery with El Segundo, the R2 remix, out on Garuda Records. We'll be right back.
three tracks.
Okay, as promised, it's time for a top three tracks. This week's favorites are, at number three, Sydney Sampson with Blasted, the Ferry Corsten remix, out soon on Rock the House.
Number three.
Introduce a new track on Wool Records, this time by Afrojack. The track is called Doing It Right, and you're listening to the original mix. This week's number one is a new track on Dawn Records, already played in last week's show. Here is Filterheads with Everything Explained. was my number one and top three tracks. Filled Threads with Everything Explained, out soon on Dorn Records.
Identity.
I met this guy pretty much at the start of my DJ career, and I've seen him climb the ladder in a fast pace these last few years. Here he is with his new track, together with Sonic Element. Here is John O'Burr with Let Go, the John O'Burr mix, out soon on Liquid Recordings.
I'm haunted as your face glows.
In typical Identity fashion, next week we'll have another guest in the show, none other than Evil Waves. He just released his new track Everything in Its Right Place on Dorn Records a few weeks back, and if you've been following this guy a bit, his contribution to the show promises to be quite something. But we're not quite done here yet. Here is a new track by Leon Boiler. The track is called Cape Town. You're listening to the intro mix, soon to be released on Streamlined Records. time now for the final track in this week's Identity Show. I pretty much played this one in all my sets over the last couple of weeks. We'll end this one with a bang. Out on Dawn Records soon. This is Jacob Van Hagen with Spotfire. Thanks for listening. Next week will be episode 72, same time, same day. In the meantime, you can follow me at twitter.com/Sander Van Dorn. This is me, Sander Van Dorn, signing out.
Sander Van Dorn. Identity.
You're listening to my show, Identity.
Identity. Identity. Identity.